All right, let's see, what are we doing here? Retrieve the drink, miscellaneous. Speak with the leader of the companions, join the Imperial Legion. Those I've already done. Okay, so I need to go to Bleak Falls. What? It's weird how they keep talking to you, even as you're running away. I'm like half a mile away and he's still talking to me. I think I need to come in here. You're Vasco. No, go away. All right. Oh, I see. Can't tell if it's too loud or not, or what. Okay. Dude, there's a guy sitting inside of you. Like, get a room, guys. Said something like Codlock or something like that. Codlock. But I still hear the call of the blood. We all aha. Who are you?
Last I checked, we had some empty beds in your bazaar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Yeah, Vilkas.
But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Well, I've never heard of you either.
Come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame.
This guy needs some Tylenol or something. Oh, let's do it.
Take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Let's do it.
I
Let's go, buddy. I'm supposed to train with you? I think I'm just gonna instead just kick your butt. Said that a couple times. You need to go tell him that.
Here to be a companion? Well, they just let me.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
You say so. It's not very nice of him to say, but I guess I'm his little slave at the moment, so. That guy down there.
I'm guessing you're the newcomer. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just.
Okay.
My name is Yorlin Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. I have a favor to ask.
Oh, you too, huh?
I've been working on a shield for Aeyla. My wife is in mourning and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aeyla for me.
Sure, let me do that. Dude, if you can't tell, I'm on my way to do something. Oakley Doakley, where are you? Surely she's not in there. Oh, wait. I thought I was part of the group here. I can't take any of this stuff. That's all right. We'll get there. Someday. They'll respect me. Whoa! You just stand at the door waiting for people to walk in? I hear her. Haha. Hey.
If you wish to. Shh. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you. So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Milkus.
Oh, did you?
I heard you gave him quite a thrashing. Don't let Milkus catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Milkus?
Well, you asked. Oh, we can hunt together.
Marcus. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Ice Brain. Show this new blood where the rest of the world sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Yeah. I mean, can we walk just a little bit slower?
It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This could be a rough life. My quarters are up here. Just make a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Della will keep the place clean. She always has.
You know I like hammers and axes.
All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to
get in and out before you have one swing.
Yeah.
Much.
I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission.
I can do that.
No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand?
Gotcha.
Get to it then.
Whoa, buddy.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do,
I never thought they would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
What is your problem, dude?
I avoid going. I can teach you a few things.
Okay, well.
Safe travels.
I'll be back. The Great War! A concise amount of the Great War between the Empire and the Ordinary Dominion. By Legate Justinus Quintius. Author's note. Much of what is written in this book is pieced together from documents captured from the enemy during the war, interrogation of prisoners, and eyewitness accounts from surviving soldiers and imperial officers. I myself commanded the 10th Legion in Hammerfell and Cyrodiil until I was wounded in 175 during the assault on the imperial city. That said, the full truth of some events may never be known. I have done my best to fill in the gaps with educated conjectures based on my experience as well as my hard-earned knowledge of the enemy. Only like three breaths. All right, we're going to take that one and that one. I'm not going to read them right now, though.
Are you thinking you're better than me?
Kinda.
So show some respect.
What?
The latest. Might head down to the meadery later. See what they're brewing up.
All right, you do that, dude. Anything good?
I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay.
Hey, who are you?
I can show you the ropes.
All right. Well, I can show you some ropes. What does it mean to be the Rhea?
You were there yesterday. Did you kill anything?
Who are you? No, stop.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
Yeah, no, I'll excuse you. Alright, we need to go, like, get some gold and stuff. Just need to grab a few things on my way. Dude, I heard the story. I've heard the story. Alright. Dude, are you really gonna do this? Walk around telling me your story? Alright, I'm going this way. Yeah, I don't need none of that. Oh, it's...
You left this over there. You want it back, right? Here.
No, I didn't want it back. That has never happened to me. Pump. Okay. Now we need to... Yep, it's because I got it together, buddy. That's why. What's this? We need to get out into the open world here. What's in here? Apes. Need more stuff. Oh, I can't steal it though. Wow, all diseases keep us working at it. Sweet. Whatever that means. Oh, there's a vault right there, I think. Where does this go? There's like nobody even here.
Stop!
Ah, dang it. Who? I didn't do nothing. They're coming for me. Take it. Run. Oh, gosh. Take it. Come on. Oh, here they come. No, I didn't want that. All right, I'm going to have to kill y'all. See, I don't want to lose the stuff I just got, and they're gonna take it all. Alright, we're just gonna run for the hills. Go! Run for the hills, run for the hills, run for the hills. Oh no! No, don't crouch! What are you doing? Oh! Food. Nope, not that one. Yeah, okay. Oh, no. Okay. Punks. Ha 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 ha. Yep, good try. Oh gosh, I gotta get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah, don't hurt me. You're the ones coming at me. All I took was a couple freaking... No, get away from me! Get away from me! More food. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should use a potion. But they're still coming. I'll probably never be able to come back here again now. Oh gosh. You... No. Uh-oh. Light armor skill. Skooma. Wait a second. Studded Imperial armor is the same as the light armor? That one's only 44. This one's 27. I mean... I guess I could probably sell that because that's the one that's worth the most. Oh my gosh, I'm on in a diaper. Wait, no, I didn't. Not a good place to be. Oh, come on, you're kidding. I think I just sold. Okay, good. Run! Oh man. Come on now. Oh. I don't know how close I gotta be. This is not a good shot. Oh, who's that? Oh, it's a guard. Get out of here. Dang it, I was... Right in the freaking horn. It's okay. I think I could keep my stuff, though. The best techniques are passed on by the survivors. It's true. Oh, come on, you're kidding me. I thought we could, like, start over, guys. No? No, 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 no. Don't do that. Oops. Okay, let's try this again. I mean, are they gonna just follow me forever? I mean, they're always gonna hate me? Because I'm gonna go steal that horse again. And hopefully, someday I'll be able to come back. Oops. Okay. Jeez. Oh, yeah. Okay. Restoration, fast healing, save, and healing. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. All right. Hey, bud. Maybe I won't steal your horse right now. It's your lucky day.
Oh, happy day.
Okay. Yeah, that was me. Chill out. I was just singing, all right? Calm down. What have you got for free? Okay. So. It's like zero value to that nightshade rock barbler. Okay. I don't get why. What's the difference between the Imperial armor and the Imperial studded armor? Oh, light armor. But they're both light armor. Whatever. Okay. Oh my gosh.
May your road lead you to warm sand.
Excuse me one moment. It's a little bit cold out here. Hey. All right. Hey, y'all. Oh, they're still after me. All right. Okay. Thanks. Gotta go. Thanks. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. All right. Got me some healing powers now. No. Shield, but healing powers. It evens out. Wait, what was that? Dude. Okay, you know what? Oh, there he is. I don't know if I can take care of these guys. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Why is it not killing him? All right, whatever. We're out of here. We need to go beef up. No, get out of here! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Yo, go. Move it, deer. Jeez. Oh, that sounded horrible. I'm sorry. Alright, I think we're gonna kind of avoid Whiterun for a little bit. Oh, I see some people. Not the dummies. I need some better weapons and some gold and stuff. Where are you? Oh gosh. Wait. There we go. Go. All right, come on now. Come on. Where are you? Bring it on. Come get me. Where are you? Oh, that one's coming. Oh, I got him right. Freaking face. I'm running out of arrows, call where? Alright, so let's see here. I don't need to do this. I think there's only three left. Come on. Just watch the... Ugh. Oh my gosh, watch the health, watch the health. Where are you? You last little punk. Yeah. Okay. We done did it. Okay, 8 gold. I don't want that. Okay, how about you? What you got? Pretty much all got the same stuff going on here. So this is gonna be like one of them dungeons we gotta do. So let's do it. Okay. What? Okay. Whoa. Chill, dude. Okay, so I think the iron armor is the best. I like the light. I need iron. Oh wait, no, I have iron boots. Shield. Alright, I guess let's try that for the moment. I think I got everything down here. What's up here? I need to push Y when I do that. Yeah, I don't think so, dude. Kind of feels bad macing a woman to death. It's their game, though. Steel mace. Hey, hey, hey. Okay, that's good. I don't need any of that other stuff. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's a flute. You're just sitting up here playing your flute. Okay. So see, I did health last time. Let's do stamina this time. And then... See, I don't want to really do heavy armor. I mean, I'll wear heavy armor right now, but as I get better armor, I'm going to switch to the lighter armor. Probably the thieves set or something. Or the thieves guild. Whoa. Okay. This looks like an entrance. Open Fort Greymore. Have we looked all the way around yet? I think so. Almost. Okay. So, I think what we're gonna do is cut the stream right now, and then I'm gonna just immediately restart it back up, and we're gonna do episode 4 in Fort Greymore. Thanks for watching, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one in about 2.5 minutes. Peace out.